four more finals to go of the second day of action here in Copenhagen, the Land Short Course European Championships. Now let's start with the men's 100 meter butterfly final. Yafin Turkin, long course European champion, and the 50 meter fly. Then Piero Codia from Italy, fifth at the short course Europeans last time, fourth at the long course Europeans. Marius Kusch, also in the final 2 years ago in Israel at the European Championships, finishing eighth that time. Yuri Felinden, an Olympic finalist, who was fourth at the short course World Championships 5 years ago. Then Alexander Sadovnikov, finalist at the Rio Olympic Games, also the World University Games champion. Lane three, the other Russian, Alexander Kharlanov. He was ninth last year at the World Short Course Championships. Then Konrad Cherniak, 6 years ago, the winner of the title, also long course European champion and long course World Championship silver medalist back in Shanghai 6 years ago. And in lane four, Matteo Rivolta, who finished second 2 years ago, only to Laszlo Cseh, who's not in this final. So this might be his chance of taking gold. Cseh missing the final, it was a huge surprise, finishing only in the 11th spot in the semis. So no defending champion in this final. However, Cherniak has already taken the title back in 2011. So this is the final of the men's 100 meter butterfly. Start by Rivolta in lane four. However, Cherniak in the underwater kicking overtakes him and turns in first place. Cherniak in lane five, and in lane seven, Marius Kusch also very strong in the first 50 meters. Cherniak only by 0.01 seconds. Piero Codia up in lane one, trying to surprise the other swimmers in the middle of the pool. And it is now Codia in front. No one really sees him. Cherniak concentrating on the other Italian, Matteo Rivolta. Now Codia fading away. And can he hold on? No, it's Rivolta. Three hundredths of a second separating the two Italians. So Matteo Rivolta takes it with a fantastic final 15 meters. Piero Codia in second, and Marius Kusch taking bronze. Codia smiling, but I'm sure when he looks back the replay of the final, he will feel sorry that he lost the title in the final meters. Very close race. Matteo Rivolta winning the title in the 100 meter butterfly. Cherniak champion finishing only in seventh position. It was a very, very close race. With only less than 0.4 seconds separating the winner and Czerniak in seventh position. So Matteo Rivolta, the new European champion, after winning bronze medal long course at the Europeans and silver at the short course Europeans now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the men's 100 meter butterfly. Will be presented by LAN President Paolo Barelli, accompanied by LAN TSC Secretary Andrea Thielenhaus. The winner of the bronze medal, representing Germany, Marius Kusch. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Italy.
Top response. Yeah.
we got ourselves another final.
Oh yes. København, vi har en finale tilbage. Den er med dansk deltagelse, så er det godt at sige, at vi har 4x50 meter mixed, medley mix. Med dansk deltagelse er I klar til at vende den danske medleyhold til en medaljeplads. Det lyder godt. Så følger vi også tre prize ceremonies tilbage.